claim her treasure, the adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught with trials.
Lara, are you doing your math homework?
The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad! The high walls of the castle beckon, taunting. Looks like there's something up there, in the crow's nest. I'll have to do better. The floor gives way! Lara tumbles into the darkness. Strange beasts cross our hero's path. Hard to tell if they're bloodthirsty.
I think you misunderstand.
Our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
What does Lara have to do with any of this? She's in her room doing her homework.
She hasn't much time. Kingsguard will never expect Croft to climb the castle. The castle tower is taller than she thought. Hero continues climbing, looking for another way in. Ugh. Our hero spies another entrance. Shoo! Go on! Lara confronts the extraordinary height and danger and pushes it from her mind. Parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through. She's so close. She can almost touch it. But an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance. Our fearless adventurer has reached the summit. At last, she spots a way in below. She will have to be careful. Wow! Why do I do these stupid things? Last, she enters the forbidden tomb. By night, the great bat stole the queen at 30 north and 90 east. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With light, unlock her love's release. I wonder if the White Queen is lonely. I'll need to find 30 north and 90 east on the globe. Need to find 30 north and 90 east on the globe. This is an old game. Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen? Light, unlock her love's release. It worked. This is an old game. Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen? Head of King David. The cup of St. John. The apostle had been given a chalice of poisoned wine, but after his blessing, the poison transformed into a snake, and he drank the wine unharmed. Need to find the White Queen. Croft has entered the Yatiri, a South American healer. A baby Tyrannosaurus Rex. I wonder if it lost its mother too. This looks Mayan. Is it? Cuckoo? This is from Colombia. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before. An ossuary. This box contains the bones of the dead. This is the kind of armor that the conquistadors wore. A statue of an Ariki. From the Cook Islands. 25th dynasty. The interior of the sarcophagus is in need to find the White Queen. The great bat's wings unfurl. trapped the ladder. Now I can free her. With light, unlock her love's release. Amazing. Her heart pounding, our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. The White Queen regarded him with a curious smile and said,
I'm not afraid of bats. I'm not afraid of anything. Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
At work.
Morning. So, Silver Crown Mountain?
Yeah.
I wonder what the jungle has in store for us today.